The Unified Multiaxis toolpath in Mastercam 2023 is an extremely powerful toolpath. Knowing how to use the advanced parameters inside Unified's guide and automatic cut pattern types will help you unlock all the power that's available to you. Let's create a Unified toolpath on the med clip part. Select the pink surfaces as machining geometry. Set the cut pattern to guide curve and select the orange edges as the seed curves. Click Apply to preview the toolpath. Notice how the resulting toolpath seems to dip into the holes on the part face? This is because guide curve uses the exact mode step over calculation method. The step overs are calculated only on the machining surface, and the step over is never measured across open air. At this point, it seems like we must either manually fill the holes in the part face or try a different cut pattern method to create the desired motion. Luckily, Unified is well equipped to handle this sort of situation. On the Machining Geometry's Advanced Parameters tab, check Fill Holes and No Cuts in Holes. Click Apply to preview the toolpath. The dipping behavior has disappeared, and we now have a perfectly uniform toolpath. If we'd prefer to keep the tool down over these holes, deselect No Cuts in Holes. Our resulting toolpath is exactly what we'd want, and we didn't need to create or modify part geometry. Becoming a more efficient programmer is easy if you harness this and the many other advanced parameters in the Unified Multiaxis toolpath.